and just seemed incredibly attractive to me. I mean, as far as I'm concerned, he's my favourite singer, you know, contemporary singer, really. He's just, you know, and he has to open his mouth and